Welcome back to another edition of Cantonese Reactions. We did the first one a few days ago and it was pretty fun, so we thought we'd do a couple more. We're going to keep on with Peppa Pig this week and see how far we get. Oh, so it's written because it was the.
朱太太用佢部电脑做紧嘢。 朱先生就整緊湯做午餐。
Afternoon.
Daddy 啊，我哋可唔可以睇下媽咪用電腦做嘢啊？
可以，不過你唔好阻住佢喎。 佢今日有好多重要嘢要做啊。多謝
Daddy.
So did he say that the mom has a lot to do?
Yeah, so basically like don't bother her, like don't be in the way because she's got a lot of work to do.
Okay.
Yeah. What is that she's writing? It does not look like English.
Ollie Chipotle. I don't know what it says.
朱太太有好多重要嘢要做啊。
George同我可唔可以坐喺你大髀，望住你做嘢啊？
好啊，但系你哋要静啲噶喎。Peppa
同 George 好中意望住朱太太用电脑做嘢。So
like to watch her work.
妈咪，我哋可以玩嗰个电脑游戏开心鸡嘛？我哋一阵间先再玩开心鸡啦。我而家要做嘢啊。妈咪，我哋帮你做嘢啊。唔好啊
，Peppa， 你唔可以掂部电脑噶。
還有George,你都一樣不可以碰部電腦啊。是啊,George,你不可以這樣做的。Oh
my...
Peppa,停啊!
媽咪,對不起啊,我只是想示範給George看,不應該這樣做的。This
is terrifying.
Look at the mom's face, it's like an absolutely terrified look. So Peppa was saying that she was demonstrating to George how not to
do the wrong behavior. Like, you're not allowed to do this either.
閉了,部電腦似乎壞了。Daddy啊!
Daddy!
什麼事啊,媽咪?
When Mrs. Pig raises her voice that way, you know, things have gotten out of hand.
Something wrong.
Daddy 啊，你可唔可以帮我整翻佢啊？
你而家整电脑，我就帮你煮午餐。咁好啦，妈咪，但系我电脑唔系好叻噶喎。好多谢你啊
，Daddy。朱先生准备整翻好部电脑啦。等我试下熄咗部电脑，然后再开翻佢啦。Turn it off and on again.
Yep.
朱先生整翻好部电脑啦。犀利啊
，Daddy。系啊，我谂我系呢方面嘅专家嚟啊。Daddy， 我哋可以玩嗰个电脑游戏，开心鸡嘛？
我谂你应该问下妈咪先。妈咪话我哋一阵间可以玩噶。如果系咁好啦，我唔知只游戏碟喺边。So
what was that back and forth?
She's so crooked.
So I guess Peppa is saying like now that it's fixed, she wants to play the game.
She wants to play that happy chicken game or whatever.
Okay.
And that the dad pig was like, "But you have to ask your mom. I think you should ask your mom first." And then she was like, "Well, mommy pig said we would play it in a second."
Oh.
But that was before she messed up her work. Like right. That was like she was supposed to get her work done and then they could play.
Right. George is still the cutest kid.
He is. What is the purpose of this game?
Yeah.
Oh,
上面到底做咩咁嘈呢？
What did she say there?
She was saying like, what's all this sound upstairs? Like, why is it so noisy? But she said, "到底," which is another one of those phrases I don't know the actual definition of, but like the feeling of it.
So, "到底" is finally, in the end. I think it also probably is more this in this context, right? So used to give force to a question for emphasis. Actually, exactly, what on earth, okay. What in the world?
Okay, yeah. So that's probably what she means. Like, what in the world? What is all this sound about? All this noise?
Yeah.
看來部電腦已經整翻好了喔。
I'm still waiting for the computer to crash. All right, so that was Peppa Pig. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the video below. And if you do like to see more of this content, please like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, thank you for watching.